This is a meal of the decade, so let's eat and eat it well. God is always there with you. Through everything that you go through, God is with you. But as humans, we struggle so much to realize this because we have things that are placed in front of us by the enemy to make sure that we do not realize this. God can fight all your battles, but the thing is, how much do you trust him, and do you trust him fully? God is always beside you, holding your hand to your shoulder, but the enemy wants to bite tight into you to make sure that you do not see that. God says, I look for persistence rather than perfection in your walk with me. God is not looking for you to be perfect. You'll never be. You can try all you want all the rest of your life. You can't. But God looks for persistence in understanding that he's there with you and fighting your battles every single moment. That is what he's looking for. So make sure no matter what.